Are you ready for some good news? Sorry, great news? The Red Wolf Recovery Program announced the birth of 5 new Red Wolf puppies in May. These pups, along with another cross-fostered male pup, bring the Milltail Pack and Alligator River National Wildlife Refuge to 13 wolves. A huge shout out to U.S. Fish and Wildlife biologists for making this happen. In just 2 years, the wild population of red wolves has quadrupled, and we now have 35 to 37 of these critically endangered wolves back in the wild.